it's right there. There's the hose. It's the one on the right. It pinches shut and they sprayed something on and it bubbles. It was $100 to figure it out, but I had a $25 coupon, and see what they said right there. So the nearest hose was at Terry Moore Ford in Conover. So I stopped there and got one on the way home. $35. There's the hose. And there's where the technician wrote vacuum leak. That's what he's talking about, the PVC hose. He said the sway bar links on the end of the sway bar or whatever need to be replaced, but whatever, I care about this thing here right now. So that hose was $35. And to find a problem was $100 and I paid $80 because I had a $25 coupon. Anyway, it's the one on the right, right there, that one, on the right. It caves in whenever it gets hot. It just takes a minute for it to get hot. In the morning, whenever I first start, it's really cold and it's stiff, and then it gets hot and it sucks in and it caves in. I hope that's the problem. It's too hot to mess with right now. At some point, hopefully this weekend, whenever it cools, we can put the hose on it and we'll see if that's really the problem. I hope it is. They accessed their big Ford database and they did spray something on it and it was bubbling. So hopefully that's the problem.